over here today at the Tin Can Tourist. We're going to be looking at some vintage RVs. Never been here before.
Thank you.
Been here for a couple hours, wrapping things up, and yeah, pretty neat.
Yeah, every year gets better and better.
This is my first time here, and this is your
third time
here. What did you think of the show this year?
I had a great time. This was beautiful. The weather turned out gorgeous, and they had a lot of new stuff here this year. And
this is your third time here, right?
This is my third time here. I come every
year.
Did
you find it?
I love it. I get a lot of ideas here.
Did you find it different from previous years? Or
there's more people here this year. I don't know, maybe it's because I'm posting it and more people are knowing about it. But the first 2 years that I came, there weren't that many people. But this year, there's a lot. And even people said it, there's a lot of people.
Then David said to the Philistine, "You come to me with a sword, a spear, and a javelin, but I come to you in the name of the Lord of hosts, the God of the armies of Israel, whom you have taunted." 1 Samuel 17:45. If God is the one at our side, the mightiest enemy is worthless against us. Lewis F.